You're on the other side of the camera this time. How did that feel?
I know. I got to write and direct an episode of season two here that was based on an essay that I wrote for the column in the New York Times. It was very exciting. It was not anything I expected to do, but really, really exciting.
Did it feel like a full circle moment after having written the essay and then, you know, getting to actually direct this
one? It
did.
It's been sort of a long road, you know, developing the. I mean, this story is a true story that happened to me when I was 22 years old. You know, it sort of took on a different life with the show. I was able to sort of open up the story a little bit, and we have amazing actors, Zane Pace and Marquise Rodriguez, who are playing these two characters that really brought a whole different life to this story. So it was, it feels a little more removed than maybe it would have otherwise.
Well, and tell me about Zane and Marquise. I mean, how perfect were they for this role?
I mean, they're the best.
Do they make it a little easier on your end?
They really do. I know, that's what I learned about directing, is that if you cast it correctly, you don't really have to work that hard. And my best friend, Zuzana Shokovsky, who's standing right there, she's also in the episode.
Oh, my gosh.
I know.
So it's like a big friend reunion, telling a bit of your story.
I know. Well, this was our first job, all of our first job back during the pandemic. So this was, I was able, you know, Zane and Marquise, I did not know, but Nikki M. James and Catherine Gallagher are friends of mine that are also in the episode. And, I mean, it was an exciting time to be able to go back to work, but it was a little nerve-wracking because this was in September of last year that we filmed this.
Yeah.
So the protocol was all kind of new, but the Amazon was really great and kept us all very safe, and we were able to do it.
Yeah. Well, and speaking of COVID, I mean, obviously, you know, red carpets are slowly opening back up.
Slowly.
The last time you and I talked, it was via screen for the prom.
Oh, God,
I mean, how does it feel?
Yes.
How does it feel now to be able to be back on
red
carpets?
I know. We had two. I was really lucky to get to do two film projects, The Boys in the Band and The Prom, and we didn't get to do press for that.
Yeah.
So that was so it's nice to be back.
Yeah.
And we're outside.
And we're outside.
There's
we're having
a,
music.
There's
it's
a
fun.
Boat. It's docked.
That, yeah.
But it's docked. You
but,
guys.
But you're going to be on the boat after.
Yes, because those heels, you got to be careful
not
on that
easy.
Boat, babe.
You do. Well, Andrew, thank you so much. It's
so
great
nice
to talk
to
with
see
you.
You
absolutely.
Again.
Absolutely. Congratulations
yes,
again on this episode.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you want more Extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.